Alcorn State University and the Claiborne County Office of Emergency Management will partner to set up a COVID-19 vaccination site on campus. The drive-through facility will be open March 23rd from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Vaccinations will be given on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and all appointments must be made through the MSDH vaccine appointment system.